I could use an archer's help. Someone like Sensei Ishikawa.
Looking for me? Stand and fight!
Stay alert.
Thank you. Have you seen the birds, Lord Sakai?
What birds are you looking for?
The golden ones. Songs that remind you of more peaceful times.
Ah. They were my mother's favorite. She used to say they knew our island better than any other creature.
I believe it, my lord. If it weren't so dangerous, I'd follow one. See where the golden bird leads me.
Maybe I'll do just that. Once more.
I will, Lord Sakai. Thank you.
Thank you. Here.
Are you hunting for Shigenori's heavenly strike as well, my lord?
That technique is only one of myth.
The musician Yamato insists the myth is real.
I'm not surprised. People often speak of his stories with excitement.
I heard the tale near Komatsu Forge. If it's as powerful as the story claims, let's hope you never face the technique in battle.
The samurai died at Kobe. Not him.
The Mongols really are, right? They conquered the kings of China and Goryeo.
No. They only.
Nonsense. See, so the traders and pirates. What traders or pirates could wipe out the samurai?
Wondering if you've noticed. Haven't felt this good since the Mongols invaded. I came out of it feeling my body. Stronger, healthier.
And more confident, too.
The night sky. True. They have weapons that throw fire itself. No wonder they were able to destroy entire villages so quickly. And that's not all. Have you heard the explosions? My horse ran off because of them. How are we supposed to fight back against such weapons? I'm serious. The Jethro's nephew is fighting them. We'll live through this.
He knows for sure is where his jar of sake sits.
But he can read it. He says all the kings of China are the Khan's advisors, and the kings of the barbarian land are his slaves.
Sure. And I'm the shogun's heir.
I work metals, woods, and cloth.
Without any samurai to stop them, the Mongols will take everything.
It's a good thing there's still one left.
What do you mean? All the samurai were killed at Komoda.
Oh, but one.
Did you hear that from people you can trust?
What reason would they have to lie?
Grief and hope make people see strange things.
You can do what you want, but I believe it's true.
May I assist you, my lord? Would you like to see what I have? Lord Sakai, you survived the invasion?
So far. Have we met before?
No, my lord. But I watched you ride into battle. Please accept this gift. If you wear it, they say a spirit will lead you to whatever you're looking for.
Sounds like something you could use yourself.
Not with Mongols prowling the countryside. But if it leads you to any flowers, bring them to me, or other traders. We can use them to fashion dyes.
I'll remember that. Thank you.
I think you'll be pleased.
You have my thanks.
Thank you for all you are doing, my lord.
My lord, anything to offer from your hunting? An excellent choice. I'm sorry. I need more for that. Only the best for you. Just for you. I'll make an offering for your good fortune.
We'll fight! Throw your blades! Ah!
But effective. Lucas must swim. Good horse, Kage.
You can bring more, it's yours.
Farewell.
I'm happy to offer my services. An excellent choice. Come back if you need anything.
Chiharu!
No!
Ямартайж бидэн байгаарай.
I guess when you're the only samurai left alive, you have to be flexible.
But here's the best part. A friend of mine met this merchant in Umugi Cove.
Good place to hide your sake from the invaders.
He told my friend that the ghost was going to grant him a samurai status for his heroism.
Make a sake merchant a samurai? Ridiculous.
Imagine being the only samurai left, alone against an army.
He's not alone. He has a woman helping him. A thief.
What good is a thief against an army?
They say she used to be a pirate and raided up and down the coast of China.
That makes sense. She knows how to fight back against these bastards.
Exactly. And her dagger has slit so many throats, the blade gleams red as a setting sun.
I wouldn't want to cross her path.
Don't worry. You're not a Mongol.
Do you need anything, my lord? If you can bring more, it's yours.
Goodbye. Yeah.
Oha!
Come here and fight!
Doshio! Doshio!
Ямар нэг юм харуу?
Юм алгаа!
Явчхож!
Тэр мүн байж таарлаа!
Хан!
Чо тэр нэг үгээ!
Ugh!
Буцай. Ямар тааж бэлэн байгаарай.
Дараа мутарч чадахгүй.
Ямар ч улмаар алга.
Тэнд байна.
Яг уу.
Хан,
явц туслая.
Дошо!
Сургын!
Дошо!
Yoshi Springs. Perhaps someone at the inn can direct me to Sensei Ishikawa.
You don't have a bow?
I lost mine at Komoda Beach.
I'd give you one if I had it. Though, if Sensei Ishikawa is alive, I hear he has a fine collection of weapons. Bring one to me, and I'll make sure it's in the best possible condition.
You have my thanks.
Shoot well. What was the There were three I'll never forget. Legendary three. True? Of course. They're more than just stories. They're legends. And each one is grounded in Tsushima's And we should hope the man has never heard and the family.
Would you like to see what I have?
If you can bring more, it's yours.
My lord, would that be the blade of Clan Sakai?
You know your swords?
That is one worth knowing. I've heard tales of its sharp edge and beauty, but I never dreamed I'd see it in person.
It has been some time since I trained on a bamboo stand.
I would be honored to see your blade in action. The Sakai steel is a truly fine blade, wielded by an even finer swordsman. But training with bamboo will only make you stronger.
I'll need strength for what lies ahead.
There are bamboo stands throughout the island. They will help sharpen your skills on the journey. Farewell, my lord.
Forgive me, my lord, but you look fatigued. Have you endured much hardship?
You wouldn't believe it if I told you. But yes, I could use a rest.
You should visit my sister in Hiyoshi Springs. I was sick, so she insisted I bathe in the waters. I could feel the life returning to my body.
Sounds like just what I need.
You must be weary from battle. Come, soak in the healing waters of these hot springs. Replenish your strength for the challenges to come.
I must be at my best for all of them.
Then follow me, my lord. Bathing in the hot springs restores your spirit and... if you make a habit of it, the waters will grant you a long and prosperous life. Enter here. The waters are warm and calming.
Sensei Ishikawa should visit this place. I wonder if he's ever relaxed in his life. He's strung tighter than his bowstring.
Such an improvement. Surely you will triumph over our enemies.
I feel ready to take on the whole Mongol.
There are hot springs all over the island. Make use of them. Take time to heal and reflect. The practice will keep your body ready for battle, my lord.
A samurai? Rai?
Lord Sakai, you must do something. It's Kii Sake Brewery in Azamo.
That brewery is the pride of Tsushima. I remember the first time I tried Kii Sake.
Soon there will be none left. The Mongols are taking it by force.
I'll see what I can do. I'm looking for Sensei Ishikawa.
I thought he fell at Komoda.
He didn't. Where is his dojo?
To the forest. I can show you the way, my lord. Did the sensei not fight at Komoda?
No.
He came to town for surprise the day before the invasion. Hardly spoke a word, but he's always been a private man. My lord, are the stories of Sensei Ishikawa true?
What stories?
They say he sank a pirate ship with a single arrow.
Not the ship, but he shot a pirate captain from the shore. Routed the whole fleet.
I'd hate to cross an archer like that.
Do you deserve death?
I hope not, my lord.
Then you're safe from Ishikawa.
The sensei's door.
Thank you. I'll take it from here.
One more question, my lord. May I ask why the sensei left his post as archery master to Clan Nagao?
No one knows.
Strange. Giving up service to a great lord for this.
Sir.
My lord, I hear samurai are skilled in the art of haiku.
I wouldn't call myself skilled, but yes, I write them.
There's a poet in Hyoshi Springs, said he once wrote with your uncle. I'm sure he has much to share.
I'll be sure to check on him.